Hello, I'm Dr. Gunjan. I'm working as a consultant in the Department of Pediatrics and Neonatology at Cloudnine Hospital, Patparganj Unit.
Cyanosis or hand and feet is medically known as acrocyanosis, and just after a few hours of birth, this is a normal finding because baby is in a transition phase and the body is trying to basically conserve heat to the core of the body so that vital organs like kidney, brain, heart, lung, they are getting the heat and they are compromising the peripheral temperature so that more vital organs are getting heat to basically function well. But after a few hours of birth, if you feel that your baby's extremities are dusky, that is acrocyanosis is there, then it can be like because of hypothermia. So first of all, you have to sort out the temperature. By that I mean change the temperature. If you are using AC and it is quite chilling, then you should turn it off. And second thing is that you can increase the layer of the child and maybe you can add a cap, mittens, socks so that baby is warm. Second thing, if you have already rewarmed the child and but still you feel that hands and feet, that is extremities, they are still cold on touching or they are still dusky in color, that means that you are dealing with some other serious things like infection, like hypoglycemia and maybe some critical congenital heart disease. These all three conditions are like life-threatening and you should immediately meet your doctor if you have not been able to rewarm your child even after increasing the layer, increasing the temperature. Even after that, if this acrocyanosis or bluish discoloration of hand and feet is still there, you should meet your doctor to rule out infection, critical congenital heart disease, or hypoglycemia.